The federal government has created a committee to address the issues that led to a suspension of U.S. immigrant visas to its citizens, the president's office said on Saturday. Nigeria was among six countries, four of them in Africa, added to a visa ban announced on Friday by the U.S. government. U.S. officials said the countries failed to meet U.S. security and information sharing standards, which necessitated the new restrictions.